Jonah, I think I'm close to the mine entrance.
Uchu says it's at the edge of the mountain. He sent a rebel ahead to open it.
Thanks. These ceremonial ceramic jars are used to store corn beer or chicha. The bottom of these erpu are usually pointed to aid when pouring into smaller serving containers. Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something. Here it is. All full up. Can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry any more. I'm in.
Unuratu just left with Hakan. She'll be ready when you open the gate.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Yanu Yantala Sultal de Tel Ukil El Kiko. Walkila, Shena Choaba.
Malo Bin Lai.
Right track. Careful.
Is she Pachuco, so Okwautan?
Tak Belama. Maukatuya, Tuskutat Kuba, Lekushun Makobo.
Oksak hola le nono. Vale misbalu belal. Yankoksik tu yole, Kukulkal nevejo.
Minha, Minma. Más de hoy.
Ya en impactik.
This looks like the right place. I don't have enough space for that. There's the gate I need to open. Full up. Can't carry any more.
La tita macasa se vuelve. De manchne igual y timich más el dice. Gena, aquí huele que está. Y tú, el agua cual y tu acosquía se chingüey. All full up. Can't carry any more. Dushmanik! Jambash Kuyuchul Waye. Kit Petsavaish Atsone Shetanil Kubin in Maska Veukal Kenukashtek. Mashane Tela.
Manachkun Sigvaish, then in Kashtulin Lakon.
Shimbaltesh le
kabeti kachelik bish jamel le kuchilo
There's the gate I need to open.
Kenke, titu, la tiktemakase se wentli, te machtli kuali timit. Tuushanech, tanu binu unaka limwol, helvish buchail kaltale.
In Huntulin Lactilon, Kashmal of Kashikan in Wilvashko Yuchul.
There's a gate I need to open.
Shimbaltesh le kuchila, matunzok holutan. Kit petzavaish ti al kashtikesh. Tu job la lingolal. Lekela maut stintani. Kimesesh tu la kalbash kupek. In maska veukal. Kulba kashtesh. Kulba kashtesh. Matunzok tal jabach kino.
Sababu alquila, belloje.
¿Qué es amo que es? Wink. Chees,
aquí al intec, vulcán.
There's a gate I need to open.
Kit Petsavaish Atsone Shetanil Vash Nehelo Kit Petsavaish Tial Kashtikesh Iksavaish Akbatelesh Akbatelesh Kalakbil
Vash
There's a gate I need to open.
Kenke, titu, la tiktemakase se wendli, de machtli kuali timich masiltise, kena, achiweyi kenta, titu. Melawa quality cuactosquia se chicuey tonali.
In Wohel, Manach Talesh Tim Wignal, Hashuch Kashiken in Wilbilik Awichesh, Hachem Peluhoke Sikupole, Yanu Luke Salti.
Now, I need to open that gate. The gate mechanism might be on the top of that wall.
Shokol! Kalampil!
Mother! Would you get him out of here?
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going after the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks. The Eye of the Serpent. That's it. This is the only way, okay? There's a temple down there. I can get in over there. I got Unuratu captured. What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive. I hope. November 26th, 1603. At dinner, Lopez asked me if I believed these heathens were worthy of the artifact's alleged power. I had to admit that the Paititians seemed noble and industrious. However, their taut skin stretched tight over sinewy muscles and lack of shame made them more similar to beasts. And what of our leaders in the society? He then asked. Should they be able to wave their perfumed and ring fingers in any direction and expect us to obey, to return and sit at their side when they beckon? Do they not treat us as inferior beings, as beasts as well? I had no answer. What he'd said was heresy and treason, but in some way, I wondered if it wasn't the truth. Who made these things? High, then I could dive. This is incredible. 21st of December, 1603. We've entered a cenote not far from the city and set up camp in a small alcove. Lopez has spent the evening staring into the flames, utterly ensorcelled, his dinner untouched. Twice I attempted a conversation, but his silence rebuffed me each time. He is utterly focused on this artifact. If I were a more superstitious man, I would wonder if the artifact is speaking to him directly. The soldiers keep to themselves as well. They seem anxious for battle. One of their dogs stared at me all evening, as though I were to be his next meal. Must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing.
Thank you.
Something's blocking this. Something must be blocking the mechanism. Need to rotate it myself. This rosary has 6 decades instead of the usual 5. A very ornate example of the Brigantine version. There appears to be an engraving. Andreas Lopez. retreated. Strange warriors pursued us through the caverns. We moved quickly, too quickly for an accurate description. Most of the soldiers fell in battle. They were valiant, but outmatched and outnumbered. Eventually, Lopez, I, and a single surviving soldier reached a magnificent temple. I cannot imagine how the people managed to build such a structure so deep underground. A massive door blocked our progress. Lopez, his voice frantic and breaking, ordered Perez, the last remaining conquistador, to stand guard while we worked on the mechanism. The door began to roll open. Our celebration of success was drastically cut short by the dying screams of Perez. The sound haunts me still. First of December, 1603. A strange noise woke me in the middle of the night. I found Lopez still staring at the fire, though now it was nothing but coals. I asked him if he'd heard the noise as well, but all he did was grunt. I wrapped a blanket about his shoulders and built up the fire again. Then I sat and listened. Far off shrieks and hisses, likely distorted by the twists of the caverns. But underneath all those sounds, I heard a faint thrum. I've heard something like that before, but rarely, and only when in the deepest of prayers. It sounded like the voice of God. Behind that door. Be here. Ishel and Shakshel protecting the box. Mm. get the water flowing to the wheel. Get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Get the water flowing to the wheel. All right. Get the water flowing to the wheel. two doors, of course. But this must be the last one.